Go. Keep assembling. What step are you on?
Step two, and I am on step three.
Alright, keep going. Keep following your steps, and you'll be able to produce your product in no time. See? See morning. Right in the middle. Yep. Yep.
Five.
Life at the very bottom left. Is that new life? That's a big one. Gotta be 2 hours because it's 2 hours. There it is. is. I can't wait till you get bigger, Bailey, and you'll do crossword puzzles. Close to the one that you just got. Princess. Princess baby. When's Peach coming? Can't wait to swash and teach us stuff. That is, we got cash on you, right? But we can't. It's not going to continue. $20 off, so I can't. I'm like, $20 to wash it off. I'm probably like $7 or $10. But to do it myself, I'm going to give it a real premium hand wash. So I can take a bucket with me. And I got my cart. I got my turtle wax cleaner, car shine, it's car wash and turtle wax, and the same thing. It's gonna make her shine, put protective coating on her. I'm gonna put tire shine on her when I get home. She's gonna look good. Plus, I'm gonna wash down all the interior things just like I did my mom's. Like, I'm gonna wash all the interior. So, we open the doors, it's all white and clean. And I forgot to tell you that I decided that I'm going to do the body work on it myself because I only need like $20-$25 worth of shit, and I can get a new can of etching primer, white paint, and clear coat, and I'll sand it down and finish it, those two spots myself. I can do it. There's the rust that's all the way across the top of the windshield. That's got to be fixed like soon because it's going to start eating into the car really bad. So all you do is you get some sandpaper that's like this and you sand it down to a smooth level, and then you put this etching prime on it, sand that again, wet sand it a little bit, and then put paint, white paint down on it, and then I'll clear coat it, and then I'll buff it, and it'll be repaired basically. And the stuff on the door is like really light right now, so that's gonna be really fucking easy. Like, it's just a super teeny surface spec, so I can get rid of that real quick, etch it, spray white paint on it, clear coat it, and then be done. I'm just gonna do it myself is what I decided, because I've been watching the videos on it and the kits at Walmart, and I already know what they're gonna do at the body work. They do the same thing I'm gonna do. It's not a whole lot of work. You can, they got a kit that you can etch in private.
Dad,
I'm done. What's that, bud?
I'm done.
You're done already?
I'm a super fast builder.
Nice.
And look, see TNT right here? See this little thing? Isn't that cool?
Oh, yeah. Took you less than 10 minutes.